Hello friends, welcome back to Swagiyamma, and today we are back with another delicious recipe from the Maharashtrian cuisine. We'll be seeing how to make a famous street food variety, Pav Bhaji, easily at home. To prepare this recipe, few of the ingredients which we have taken here is 1 medium size onion finely chopped, 1 medium size capsicum finely chopped, 1 medium size tomato finely chopped, 1 medium sized potato firstly peeled and then chopped finely, 1 cup of frozen green peas and carrots, 2 to 3 green chili finely chopped, 1 tablespoon of finely chopped garlic and same amount of ginger, salt as per taste, 2 teaspoon of Kashmiri dry red chili powder, 1/4 teaspoon of turmeric powder, 1.5 teaspoon of pav bhaji masala, 1/4 teaspoon of coriander powder, 1/4 teaspoon of chaat masala, and optionally you can even add kasturi methi for the buttery flavor. Next, take a pressure cooker and transfer the green peas, potato and carrots into it. Now add 1/2 cup of water into this and close this with a lid and pressure cook this for 3 whistles in medium flame. Next, take a thick bottom kadai and into that add 1 tablespoon of butter and 1 tablespoon of sunflower oil. Once the butter has melted, you can add the ginger garlic and green chili and saute this and cook until they turn aromatic. Now add the finely chopped onion into this and saute this as well and cook until the onions turn soft and translucent. In the meantime, take the pressure cooked vegetable and mash them finely with the help of a masher. Make sure not to overcook your onions as we need the crunchy texture left in it. Next, transfer the finely chopped capsicum into this and saute this as well and cook for another 2 to 3 minutes in medium flame. Finally, into this add the tomatoes and saute this as well and cook until the tomatoes turn soft and mushy. Once your tomatoes are well cooked, transfer the pressure cooked and mashed vegetable into this. Mix this and cook for another 2 to 3 minutes in low flame. Now into this add salt, Kashmiri red chili powder, turmeric powder, pav bhaji masala, coriander powder, chaat masala, and give this a good mix. Since I was happy with the consistency, I haven't added extra water. If you want, you can add at this stage. Finally into this add 2 to 3 tablespoons of butter and saute this and cook for another 15 minutes in low flame. Finally, our delicious bhaji is ready. Next, for the pav, we have bought some store-bought buns. Add 1 tablespoon butter into a pan and toast your buns on both the sides. Finally, your delicious street style pav bhaji is ready. You can serve this with some finely chopped onion and lime pieces, and also garnish it with some freshly chopped coriander leaves. So do try this evening snack recipe at home and do let me know how it was in the comment section. If you like this video, do not forget to give us a thumbs up and to share it along with your friends. Thank you for watching and do not forget to like, follow and subscribe Swagiyamma in Facebook, Instagram and YouTube.